Hey guys, I'm out at Chisholm, and the field is totally soaked and super slippery. The concrete is also slippery, so it's going to be in everyone's best interest to cancel. I don't want slips and falls and that kind of stuff. The nature of ultimate frisbee is quick turns and pivots, and this could be a bad combination. So we're going to try again for next weekend. Hope that more people can make it out, and let's cross our fingers for no rain. All right, stay tuned. We'll try and do it either Saturday or Sunday this coming weekend. Take care. Bye.